Yo, what's up? It's your boy Walter Emmanuel Jones, also known as Zach, the original Black Ranger. Hey!
Hi, it's Amy Jo Johnson, Kimberly Pink Power Ranger.
Hey, this is David Jost, the original Mighty Morphin Blue Power Ranger.
And you're watching the Fan Club.
And you're watching the Fan Club. Do you know what time it is?
It's time for the Fan Club. Let's go! Hey!
For the first time in Power Rangers history, we have a Gold Ranger who is part of the core team, and I think that is very cool. A few days ago, a fan asked Simon Bennett, if you don't mind me asking, is he technically a core ranger now? Or will that be addressed in the show at least? And he said, Ion is a core ranger now. Though he and Zeta will always be different to the others because of their shared history as Rafconians, he is a core ranger. Now, this is a first time thing. I don't believe we have ever seen a Gold Ranger part of the core. And this is pretty cool because they just keep making changes, keep pushing the envelope. Now, will the Gold Ranger take over that yellow shark zord, even though it was like a swordfish? We hear they're turning it into a shark. The name's going to be Shark. There are 7 Rangers, supposedly, but only 5 zords. This is very, very interesting, guys. It looks like we are getting our first ever Gold Core Ranger. Now, who will be the 7th Ranger? Will it be Fern like we've been hearing? The Zenith Ranger is Zeta, so I am excited about that. Zeta has to have a really cool story, backstory, character arc, because the dude died and came back to life, right? It is a crazy time and a great time to be a Power Rangers fan, even though after Cosmic Fury, we are completely in the dark. We have no idea what in the heck is going on with Power Rangers. We found out yesterday that the actors are going on strike, meaning that we could be going into a hiatus next year, even though I don't want to believe it. I didn't think that was going to happen because even with the writer's strike, I felt like they've been writing the Power Rangers universe project for so long, they probably had something set in stone. Well, now that you don't have the actors, it is very scary. So I feel like I'm really going to love and soak in Cosmic Fury. And I know that they're going out with a bang. They're moving out of New Zealand, meaning that this is going to be the last hurrah of this era of Power Rangers as we know it. Things are about to switch up. It is an exciting time. It's a great time, but it's also very scary and a crazy time to be a Power Rangers fan. To tell you the truth, we don't know what in the hell is going on, but we do know that Ion, the Gold Ranger, is going to be a core ranger. And I'm excited to see if they develop Ion's character more. With Ion, I felt like him and Javi were probably the 2 most underdeveloped characters, and I'm hoping that they kind of jump on the train and give us more development of these 2. They did a great job of developing all of the rest of the characters. Izzy had a lot of growth. Amelia obviously had growth. Ollie had a lot of growth. And Zeta was growing as a character himself. But Ion and Javi, I felt like just needed a little bit more character progression. I'm hoping we get that. It is a fun time to be a fan, guys. Keep on the lookout. I want to shout out all of the fans out there that took the time out of their day to watch this content. You are the real MVPs and the reason why we can continue to make content like this. So for that, guys, thank you guys again. We love you, and we'll see you next time, Rangers. Peace.
I want to give a very special shout out to the Gold Ranger members, Anime King Nick, Chaos Draco, The Arctic Operator, Thomas Franco, Tim Rage, Dig Wyron, Roderick Hare, Miguel Ortiz, The Voiceless One, Let's Talk Sports, Dead Echo X-Ray, Papillon Oger, Roderick Ham, Jason Marazis, Austin White, Willie Maloney, Lewis Cairns, and Bruce Walters. Thank you guys so much for the support. If you guys want a video shout out like this one, sign up to be a Gold Ranger member today. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this content, you know what to do. Hit that like, hit that subscribe button, and hit that notification bell. You can also become a member
Please join the fan club support team right now. We have a Blue Ranger power up and a Gold Ranger power up. This is an awesome way to talk with the fans. Join a fan club official chat group. You can also be featured in our videos. At the end of the videos, I will shout you out. That's if you get the Gold Ranger Power Up membership. Go check it out. Go support the fan club. We love you guys, and thanks for watching. Peace.
Hi, we're Bulk and Skull. We have been requested by the fan club to say something funny.